it all comes down to conservation of momentum. So you've given the cue ball a certain velocity, a certain momentum, and you need it to retain enough to get back up to the top of the table, but you also need to not give the break balls enough so that they scatter around the table. So when you've got balls all touching each other here, if you imagine the traditional Newton's cradle, you've got five balls and you pick one up and you drop it, and then the end ball will then come up because the momentum is transferred between all of the balls. Same thing here, if you've got the cue ball and it hits a line of balls all touching, the end ball in an ideal situation is the one that's then going to go off with the same velocity. Forces are going to get transferred through the ball. So what you might find if you hit this end ball here is that your end red here will then come out of the pack. And depending on how you hit it, you might get a little bit more, but if it's an ideal case, this ball's going to come out, this one's going to come out, and then hopefully your cue ball will have lost just enough momentum to clear the blue ball and get back up to the top of the table. That is the ideal situation.